Hi, welcome to Rosy Tea Leaves, and today I'm going to be showing you how to make a homemade face paint that you can make with two things you probably already have at your house. So the first thing you're going to need to hold your paints in is an egg carton. The second thing you're going to need is acrylic paints, believe it or not. And the third thing you're going to need is some sort of body lotion, hand lotion, something like that. It doesn't really matter the brand. This one I use doesn't even really have a brand name on it. So, the first thing that you want to do is pour in a little bit of paint into each of your compartments, depending on what color you want. Then you want to add in your lotion. You want to put about one part paint to about one part lotion. There really isn't any measurement for this, I just eyeball it every time I make this. Then you want to mix your paint and your lotion together until it is one smooth color. Just a few quick details on this paint. The cons for this paint are that it'll probably stain your clothes because it has acrylic paint in it, but the pros completely outweigh the cons because this paint won't stain your skin. It's safe to use. It's safe to use on kids. I use it on my little sister all the time. Once on the skin, it'll dry in about 1 to 2 minutes, so the dry time is pretty quick, and I've worn this paint for up to 12 hours, so it stays and it works pretty well. Alrighty, that's it. For more ideas on how to use this paint, please check out my Rainbow Tears tutorial. I'll leave a link in the description. And that's pretty much it. Okay, love you. Bye.